Ow.
Before I grew up, the world was simple, magical. The only thing that I needed to be happy was my mom and my dad. Before I grew up, I didn't even know that the little Einsteins weren't real. Being an older brother was weird because I didn't have mom and dad's full attention, but I learned to love it. Before I grew up, I didn't worry about who was talking about me or even what I was gonna do 10 minutes later. Before I grew up, every single moment was filled with light. Before I grew up, I saw the beautiful parts of life, disregarded the evil. Time spent jumping around, listening to music with my dad, opening presents on Christmas morning, and obsessing over my mom's awesome video camcorder. Sometimes I miss it. Sometimes I think back and ask myself, what happened to that sense of wonder? Sometimes I question if the world really can be as magical as it once was. If the relationships that I have today can be as fulfilling as the relationships I had then. But I just want to let you in on a little bit of a secret. Because guess what?
I'm still growing up.
What's he doing?
Hold on to me as we go. As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Settle down. You know, I'm not the same three-year-old little kid that I used to be, but the world is just as magical. And although it seems scarier now, the childlike joy of life has never really left. And luckily, I'm surrounded by people who embrace it. Friends and family who embrace the beauty, embrace the chaos. And I love them so freaking much. Life is never going to be the same from this point forward. It's not going to be easy for us guys, whether you're going on a mission like me, going to college, leaving the house, or taking any other type of major step. It's going to be one of the scariest things that you've ever done. But isn't that kind of the point of life? The point of life is to grow up and adore every single second of the journey.